And this is the debut of my new speaker. It's called the Hemp Dog. So I'll tell you the story of it. There's a story behind everything. There's a story behind the speaker. For many years I toured and I used Electrovoice speakers, EVM 12Ls. They were my favorite speaker because they offered a real clean window. So I didn't want anything to color the sound of the guitar. I'm a fan of guitars that sound like guitars. I'm in the minority, but I do like guitars that sound like guitars. Many, many years later, after I got hooked up with Eminent speakers through my friend Gary Morris, and I started playing more blues and jazz, and I got a softer speaker, something that wasn't as big, and it was a little browner, and I was using a hemp cone speaker, a low-powered hemp cone speaker. And the Eminence people have been really great to me, and they said, we'd really like to do a signature speaker with you. And I was like, I'm a guitar player. I don't know shit about that stuff. And what would I say? You know, I maybe have plugged one in once, plugged the little wires in, but I wasn't really technical. It was flattering to think that they thought I could even do that. But I'm not even good with putting the battery on it to find out if it's out of phase or not. That said, they did a speaker called the Legend, I think it's the Legend.
EM12.
And basically it's their version of the EVM 12L Electrovoice speaker. And they said, you know, we know that you've used these speakers in the past for many, many, many years for recording and touring, about 20 years actually. So we'd like to send this to you and see what you think. And it hadn't dawned on me, because I was happy with the rig and the situation that I had. They sent me the speaker, and I actually had an EVM 12L speaker that was 20 years old. It was broken in. It sounded great. And I also had one that they reissued. Electrovoice reissued in their infinite brilliance. They decided to replace the EVM 12L, and everybody hated it. So then they said, we'll make it again. And so they made it again, but it was a little different. So I took all three speakers, and I A-B'd them in a situation of a blindfold test and realized how close Eminence had come to making the EVM 12L. The Legend speaker was basically what I'd heard in the past, which was basically allowed me a clear window, my guitar directly out to the listener. And they asked me about it. I told them the results of it. I think I sent them tracks so they could hear the results. And then they said, well, we should do a signature speaker. And again, I was sort of like, I don't know what to say. And then I thought, you know, I really like that hemp speaker. And even though I don't smoke weed, I knew that there was something about that speaker that was soothing, calming. So I said, why don't you make, could you make a Legend speaker with a hemp cone? And they said, yes, I could. Let's give it a try. Which is Eminence's answer to everything I've asked them. Yeah, we could do that. Oh, yeah, I've never done that before. Okay. Which is what makes them the most unique speaker company in the marketplace today. So they made the speaker. They sent it back to me. I plugged it in. I loved it instantly. I put it in my rig, and I've been using it ever since. And I've had one for four or five months. Used it for recording and all my live performances. But this is the debut of the speaker, so to me, it's the ultimate in a speaker that will allow you to speak directly to the public without changing the sound of your instrument, if that's what you're into. EVM 12L Hemp Dog. Thank you.
Give it up for Pete Anderson.